for Diwali. This is made out of chemistry.
This is amazing. It is so pretty. How did you make this?
So these are all crystals, crystals of alum. And what we did was we went on dissolving alum into hot water and added as much alum as possible.
So you made a saturated solution of alum.
Yes. And then what we did was we stuck small crystals of alum on this pot and then we dipped it.
Oh.
And kept it like that. And then you have your crystal lantern.
How long did it take for you to make this?
So it took about 2 days at least. And but if you wait longer, you can even make a nice bigger crystals around the vase.
That is amazing. Can I hold it?
Sure.
Yeah. So all of these crystals are looking alike to me.
Yes. So crystallization, the process makes crystals which are exactly like the same shape as the other. So the crystal structure is the same for all crystals. But in fact, if you take different compounds, so let's say borax has a differently shaped crystals than sugar, the crystals are going to look completely different in shape.
Wow.
So it's something really amazing, right? A natural process that gives you such a beautiful result at the end.
Really amazing. Are there any real life applications of crystallization?
Yes, so you know, like crystallization is a way to purify substances. In fact, most of the times when we want to form something in a very pure form, we make use of crystallization. So something like medicine formation, or even in chemical industries, when you want something in a very pure form, crystallization is the way out.
This is really amazing.
You want to light a lamp inside and see
Absolutely.
How it looks?
Let's go.
Yes.